guys, welcome back to my channel. As you guys know, I have a massive weakness for beautiful handbags. I love how a handbag can make a really basic outfit that I might be wearing come to life. I love how when I wear a handbag or a clutch under my arm, I feel so much more feminine. And I love that it can make a really simple outfit become really chic and glamorous. Now, not all of my handbags are luxury designer bags. I actually, when it comes to buying a handbag, I look for a really well-made handbag. I really value workmanship. I want a handbag to last for a really long time. But most importantly, I love a good story behind a bag. I want to know that when I buy a bag, it means something to me. There's some sort of, sounds a bit crazy, but some sort of connection. So for this video, I wanted to share with you some handbags that are absolutely beautiful, less than $300, and are beautifully made, and they have a story behind them. And most best of all, some of them are even vegan friendly. So starting with the first one, this is Sarah's Bags. Now, it's called Sarah's Bag, which sounds quite odd, but I actually bought this in Lebanon, in Beirut, and these handbags are so beautiful. I actually bought three at the time, and I believe the price has gone up since, but I think this cost about $250. Now, these bags, the stitching and the workmanship behind these are incredible, and they're actually really quite heavy. They're beautifully beaded with sequins, and they are made by the female prisoners in Lebanon. Now, what happens is they actually teach the ladies how to create this craftsmanship, so when they leave the prison, they actually have a skill that they can use to hopefully then get a job and add value to the world and create a better future and life for themselves. So hopefully with this skill, they can go away and learn how to make clothes, make more handbags, you know, increase their opportunity for a better life and a better outcome for them and their family. Now, I will link in the description box below where you can buy these handbags, but this bag is probably about 6 years old, and whenever I wear it, I get so many comments, and this with a basic black dress just really takes it to the next level, and it is a great size, so it fits all of my stuff. The next bag I have shown you before, and it is a secondhand Louis Vuitton Vernice light pink bag. Now, I use this bag for walking the dogs. It's really nice and slim, so it's quite close to the body, and it's a crossover, so it means if I'm pushing a pram, which I don't really do with Rocco anymore, I carry him because I'm his personal chairlift, but I can have the dog leads, poo bags, wallet, keys, in here, phone, and I'm good to go. And it's really light, as I said, hands-free, and I like that. Okay, it's not vegan friendly, but at least it's better for the environment when you do buy secondhand. And this came from overseas, so this bag has done, you know, seen a lot of the world and done quite a bit of traveling and a lot of walking with me. So I absolutely love this bag, and I would never get rid of this. The next bag isn't actually mine, but I think these are so good, and I'm so proud of the person behind them making them. These are made in Morocco. They are custom made beach bags, and their company is called the Paradise Catcher, and you can actually create your own bag. So on the website, you pick what style and shape bag you want. You then pick what motif you want, if you want one at all. And then if you want, you can even have it monogrammed with your initials. Now, it doesn't get any more customized and personal than this. And of course, it's a beach bag, but Georgie, who owns this bag from the Grace Tales, actually uses this not just for the beach, but she also uses it to take to the markets on the weekend where she puts her fruit and vegetables and fresh flowers. She's also used it as a baby bag. And of course it does make it down to the beach, but these bags are less than $200. I think this one's maybe $159. But also when you buy these, it's vegan friendly, and also you're supporting a small business, which is so inspiring. And I think we should all really look beyond the designer handbag and look at other things that are out there that aren't just about the brand. Now, the next bag you would have probably seen on my Instagram page, because I wear it a lot. And it is the neoprene State of Escape bags. Now, these are really popular. They're less than $300, or I think they're $299 to be precise. They are really big. So for traveling with kids where you have to carry everyone's stuff, it's great because it fits so much. They're also incredibly light, and they come with a little cute Ziploc bag. Now, what is the best thing about these bags is they go in the washing machine. So if you drop stuff on yourself, like I do, which I have an amazing talent to be able to do, pop it in the washing machine and it comes out looking pretty much brand new. And I've had this bag for, I think, 3.5-4 years, and it still looks new. And this is also a fantastic color, really versatile. But Set of Escape actually do make these in a whole range of different colors, and they're constantly updating them. Now, on that note of neoprene bags, if you don't want to go with the State of Escape, this is the Grace collection bags, again neoprene, and this is exactly the one that I have. Mine is actually in my car, so I had to borrow this one to show you. And I use this to keep all my gym gear in it. Now, these are, I believe, $129 or less. I'll make sure I link in the description box below. They come in, again, a variety of different colors, different color inside the bag, which I think is really special, vegan friendly. And they also come with a Ziploc pouch, which is a lot bigger than the State of Escape. So again, you know, perfect for going to the gym if you want to put like deodorants and body lotions and potions in there without risking them spilling onto your clothes. Perfect size for towels and gym shoes, but also obviously a fantastic beach bag as well, and great for, you know, for kids stuff as well. Because again, goes in the washing machine, which we all love. And then the final bag that I want to share with you is my Prada clutch, which I bought again second hand through one of the reputable websites for pre-loved clothes. And I will link the two ones that I use in the description box, because when you buy through these websites, you do not need to worry about being sold a fake. They are all checked off to make sure that they're authentic, and you don't need to worry about this. Now, I think this bag's about 7 years old, and it is a little bit scratched now because I somehow did something to it. But this has been such a great buy. These retail, I think, now for about $1,200 or even $1,500. I bought this for less than $300, and it has been such a great buy. Perfect size, because it fits for going out in the evenings or even special day events. Phone, wallet, sunglasses, and a little bit of makeup. And so there's something about a clutch, when you wear it under the arm like this with a beautiful dress, you do feel so feminine and so sexy. And it's great being a clutch because you have two hands free, which I always like. So never turn your nose up at a second handbag. Not only are you going to save a lot of money, but it's also so much better for the environment. Now, that's it for this video. I hope this video inspires you to look beyond the designer handbag. It's not all about luxury. It's about buying things that you really love, that you really value, and that are gonna work for your lifestyle, your sense of style, and of course, your activities. Anyway, I hope that you're having a great week. If you know of any handbags that are less than $300 that you want to let other viewers and subscribers know, make sure you put a comment in the comments box below, and maybe even include a link to the website so people can get inspired to look at other types of handbags that are out there in the world. If you haven't already, please make sure you subscribe, and you can also follow me on Instagram at sugarmama.tv. I almost forgot my name and my channel there for a second. Anyway, I hope you're having a great week, and I'll see you next week for Money Monday, where I will help you learn how to earn and make more money and more financial freedom in yourself, so that we can enjoy guilt-free purchasing these beautiful things that make us happy and give us value in our worlds. Ciao for now.